I don't know what I said. Gotta love your games. 10 and NL. They're like family.
Everybody, it's Retro Robbie. These are my garage sale finds in the past 2 weeks for mid-June here, 2014. So I'll show you what I got last week. Not too much out there to be found, or just some items I just didn't really want. But first garage sale I went to, I just asked if they had video games. I didn't see anything. And she came out with like all these like loose discs, nothing in cases, not really great games, and lots of games with scratches, but she had this one, Innocent Life, Futuristic Harvest Moon. It's a game I really never come across, and she was only asking $2 for it, so I did buy that. Next garage sale, not a lot of things were out. Like, it was just a lot of boxes just to dig through, which is fun, because you can find things that way, and a lot of people will just swing by. If they don't see anything, they'll just go. But anyways, I got a Darth Vader PSP. It had Star Wars Battlefront inside of it, the soft case, memory stick reader, I believe a third-party charger cord, and then a USB charger. I paid $5 for everything, so that was pretty sweet. So this weekend, this first garage sale, well, not the first garage sale, but the first one I found anything, hit a bunch of 360 games I didn't really care for, or Genesis consoles, but no games. But I noticed this Mario, like, stuffy, and I just asked how much, and she said 50 cents, so I'm like, ah, why not, right? It's pretty cool. Next, it's the only other place I found anything worthwhile. These games were all really scratched, so I was really iffy. But you know what? She was only asking like $1 each, but I asked if she would do like 50 cents a piece. So everything here I got for $2.25. And you know what? I was surprised. They do all work. I was really unsure about it because I really had to clean the discs off a bit. But we got Final Doom and Doom. Parasite Eve 1, just both discs, no original case. Final Fantasy 7 Black Label, and an official PS1 memory card. So that's a really good buy. But either from that, there wasn't too much to be found. Like, I'm finding when I go to garage sales now and say, do you have any video games? Like, people give me this look like I'm like the 10th person that's asked them that. And wow, it's really changed. I used to just clean house 2-3 years ago, but I don't know, it's a different era when it comes to garage sales. But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up, and thank you for watching.